90 miles an hour, 58,000 feet and still climbing.
Excellent. You had a good run today.
Excellent run. Nice cold temperatures outside. Made it good for the aeroplane.
Excellent.
Minus 71 degrees centigrade outside, and yet the temperature on the skin of the aircraft is 92, plus 92. That's nearly the temperature of boiling water.
At 60,000 feet. Thanks.
The other sensation we want to give you is to be at 60,000 feet. So we're climbing rapidly now to 58,000 feet, to 60,000 feet. And once we're there, we'll be starting our deceleration and our descent as we approach the land, and we have to slow down to subsonic speeds as we cross the coastline.
Mind the sim, David, if I come over the top.
Right, that's good.
British Airways. There we go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Nose down to 5 degrees, and we'll fly around on 5 degrees nose position. Until the final approach, we put the undercarriage down, and the nose goes down to 12.5 degrees for the landing. You'll be putting the engines into reverse thrust, and you'll notice with the braking quite considerable deceleration once we're on the ground. All the way round now on to finals, gradually reducing the speed. And we'll have a touchdown speed today of some 185 miles an hour. So that's much faster than the conventional aeroplane. The delta wing can support the aeroplane at low speeds, but it requires very high pitch attitudes. And our attitude as we make the approach will be some 13 to 15 degrees from the horizontal. So quite a steep attitude, and that sustains the lift over the wing using a type of vortex lift. On behalf of Captain Miles, we hope very much you enjoyed the flight with the Airways Concorde. Thanks so much for joining us.